I took a sample from the grass biome this morning and took it from the area around the biofilm that was produced by the bacteria. I found a lot of circular cysts, and the organisms that I found were all completely stationary. And so I was able to get some pretty good pictures of organisms. A lot of them were rotifers, but they didn't move. So I presume that something is toxic there. At any rate, these are the pictures.